you're going to show up to play. And you're going to allow the guy through this scrimmage, through this drill. I'm going to beat you. I'm going to let you know I beat you. I'm going to want you to reconsider your professional life choice.
Matter of fact, get your hands off me. Don't touch me the rest of the scrimmage.
People will say, okay, that doesn't make a great teammate. Well, I'm not here to be a great teammate. I'm here to help you win championships. That was the most important thing for me, is to leave no stone unturned, get better every single day. And if I lived that way, then over time, you know, I'd have something else to do. That was my philosophy. It seems like a pretty simple one, but if you live your life to just get better every single day, do that for 20 years, I mean, what do you have?